What are we having for dinner?
Good old-fashioned beans and rice.